Dehliani, since right at the beginning, I had said this is a disease about which there's not enough information. Myths that are associated with this disease, if you could throw some light on that.
The commonest that we encounter is people feel that it's an allergy. Most of the times, it's actually not allergy in true sense. And the next thing they expect you to produce a rabbit from the hat and tell them this is the cause of allergy, avoid it and you will be all right. And they're very keen to go for allergy tests. As a routine, allergy tests as are available in the country and in the world are not very useful, and one should not go for allergy tests. That's one myth. Secondly, people always try to associate this with a diet, and it may not be associated with a diet at all, but they would like to find out from you as to whether they should avoid sour food or spicy food or coloring agents. And many times, many of these myths are totally misplaced. And sometimes they feel that it could be contagious. It is not contagious, though it may be visible. And one more common myth is whether it will run in families, whether it will be hereditary.
Yeah.
So most of the time, these are myths which have to be demolished. We have to do a proper job of counseling the patient and explain to them.